Hi, I'm Namrata Purohit. Welcome to my channel, Love Handles. As cute as the name may sound, they really don't look as cute. Fat that's hanging over your pants, not something we really love. Well, I'm here to give you a few exercises that can help you tone that area of your body. Of course, nutrition plays an extremely important part, and so does cardiovascular exercises. As I keep saying, there's nothing like spot reduction, but yes, you can spot tone, so you can strengthen that area, get some muscle tone, so that eventually you can see the definition. But you have to work your whole body, burn that fat and up your metabolic rate and get some cardiovascular exercises in as well. Here are some exercises that particularly work that area of our body, the problem area, the love handles, the muffin tops. Let's start. The first exercise that I'm going to show you are the side bends. So you can start at the basic level, which is one hand behind your head, other hand by your side. You just bend to one side and come back up. One. This is the very basic level for which you start working that area of your body. I'm going to show you a couple of variations so that you know what you can do on your own. Side bends, that's one. If you want to make it more challenging, hands straight up. Bend. And bend. 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 So just moving from there, squeezing the side and up. Bend and up. Of course, if you want to make it even more challenging, you can hold a weight in your hand and then do the side bends, and then you can hold weights up here and then do it. Make sure you keep the distance between your ears and your hand the same. Don't try and squeeze it, don't try and do that. It needs to be the same. Maintain that distance between your arms. You can start slow, so up, up, and then go faster. I like to do it to the beat of a song where the beat is constantly increasing so that you go slow and then go fast. So side bends, that's the first exercise. The second one, woodchoppers with a twist. You basically go down towards one side and then come up towards the other, lifting the heel slightly. Down. So you're twisting from the waist. Of course, don't forget to even out. You have to work both sides. Tap, twist, tap, twist. Do between 20 to 30 repetitions of these. When you get stronger, you can start adding a weight. You can even add, you know, the X cores that move. So the grains move, making this an even bigger challenge. Let's get into the side plank down low. Stay there. What we're going to do here are hip drops. So drop and lift. So a hip drop and a lift. Again, really working the sides. Both sides really firing. If it's hard, you can keep one hand down. Another modification is also to bend the leg. And another modification is to bend this leg. So really depends on your fitness level. You can do all these variations. The side bends, you should try and do between 10 to 20. Start with 10, aim for 20. They're really good, the side bends with the hip lifts. Now, one more challenge in the side bend is to do the top leg lift. So you stay there and then you lift. Again, same modification. You can bend this leg. Or you can put the hand down. In this as well, try and do between 10 to 20. Of course, the more, the merrier. From there, let's go into ankle touches. So lying down on your back, exhale, crunch. You just try and touch one ankle, center. Two, try not to rock the entire body. Tap, tap, this is stable. This too is a great one to work the sides and work those love handles, the muffin top. So I've given you 5 basic exercises that you can do to work your love handles. I promise you, you'll still be loved even without those handles. So let's get it working. Of course, as I mentioned earlier, your diet as well as cardiovascular exercises are important. But these 5 exercises will help tone that area. You can start with less repetitions. You can start with no weight, but then add on, add the repetitions, add the weight, and you will see a difference. You will keep building. And of course, lots more to come your way. Do let me know if these work for you, if you see those love handles going away. I'd love to know in the comments below. And of course, do like, share, and subscribe to my channel for a lot more to come your way. And as I keep saying, kiss. Keep it safe, simple, and smart. But let's kiss those love handles. Goodbye.